Truvian versus.
Oh, Pentas again. Yeah, we go with this. Yeah, Mr. Manu, right. You want to play for tempo, get a good, get a board on, and yeah, right. It's like, oh, they stitched up. Think maybe release the healing mystic this time. Oh, this is a good spawn. Like it. We keep the Tempest maybe because they played artifacts before. And some dust drinkers and stuff. Yeah, they used Fault before, but I hope that I win. Yeah, I mean, can't do anything against... We don't win before 6 mana, but... I probably... This Divine. Maybe Divinity Oath. If! Okay, Poncho. Thanks for coming by. It was really great having you here, like always. So, I hope you're successfully with learning, because... with studying, because it's always annoying. And see you next time. Thanks. Dust drinker. Okay. I think we replace the Divine Bond because we are... Oh, now it's coming to the altars. Okay, I think we go... Yeah, there's no other choice we have. If I want to take the mana tar, and I want to take the mana tar, then either I hit it, but I don't want to hit it, to be honest. I don't want to hit it with... Yeah, let's do it like that. A little bit awkward. Let's hope the devil spawns here or something. Yeah, no. This would have been good. Ah, this is so bad. They probably hit the altars with both and develop something. Or yeah, probably. Or they'll play a reader. Maybe first wish. Poncho says, school is mean. School, yes. Hello, good morning. By peacefully digging up your breakfast. You're right. Yeah. A light bender would be really, really nice now. Let's see. I keep the Tempests to... That's mean. That's actually mean. Okay. I want a Healing Mystic because of the Tempest if I don't get a Lightbender. Or Kron. Well, Kron is a kind of a little bit late. We play Tempest first. Then we buff and hit this. I feel like I... No, I don't want a Tempest again, but this is kind of sucky. Yeah, if I play it here, then I force them to... Play... move the Tombstone here against Blood of Air for the Tombstone. Yeah, okay. This first wish was really annoying. Hey Steph, how are you doing today? Poncho says, I hope Boroni makes his substitutes play Eckert movies when he has to miss a class. if I miss a class, I tell them, not always what they do, but I tell them to watch something like that. We have this news. They come every day and they're for children, which is really nice. Going face. I want a Lightbender. I really want a Lightbender here. Or a 2-drop. So the question is, do we replace a card for a 2-drop? Holy Immo? Do we play Kron? We trade in here? Yes, Steph, you missed Arhacker. He left like half an hour ago. I'm sorry. I have the strangest stream, but it's a little bit clicking. Clickbaiting. I want a 2-drop. I really want a 2-drop. Okay, this is not a 2-drop. I could have moved here too, because they can't Blood of Air this, but they can, yeah. Oh, here it was. Speaking of being responsible citizens, we have to vote Monday at Staff of Dawnheart. We do indeed. What are you voting for? A new Prime Minister? I heard they were busy doing stuff. The Canadian federal election. So you're voting for the Prime Minister. I mean, you're voting for parties, but raid coming. Boss. And I replaced the Tempest. Yeah, but I needed a healing too. Maybe I should have replaced the Trinity off. Doesn't matter. So the question is, do we play move here? We move here. Attack. Holy Immo. We move here, here. Replace Trinity off because it's too slow. Feast too slow. Hit and play line. Six, seven, and we buff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We do that. How do we keep? Do we replace Kron? Shoot. This one I needed to move down because now they can kill it and kill the 2-2, which is kind of missing damage. And if they have a car in hand, I lose anyways. Oh yeah, they still can't kill it. They moved it wrong. They moved into provoke. So if they don't have a car or sensor reader, I think I win. Oh, this is sensor reader. No, it's so how do we win? How do we win? We win with Holy Immo. We win with Holy Immo. We win with Divine Born. So, you know what? I first replace because Kron doesn't help us. So I properly replace the Ironcliff Guardian, I think. No. Good guys. Arclight was decent, especially after Tempest. Yeah, which Tempest? I mean, yeah. I don't know. I mean, yeah. Poop, yes. Why doesn't this guy have free... Oh, because of Shiro. This is not a firestorm. Maybe I should have stayed there. But he plays something and then there's a 2-2 wall again. Because with... maybe I should have hit them too. I don't know. Yeah, you're right. Puncher, but the problem was I wasn't sure which one was the better one. Do I go for Kron with Rush or do I go for the high health one? Yeah, there's one more Tempest. We should have kept both. Ah. This is a something we can do. I go in the corner. So this is, I go in the corner. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm dead. Because this is two and there's a dervish. You know what I need? I need to hit them with my face, because if I draw now a holy immo, if I draw a holy immo, I would have won if I would have won, because they were only on four. Tempest time. Okay, so we play. Okay. I know what we do. We move here. Four. No. How can we get six? I can draw. Okay. Yeah. Tempest would have been really, really good. And probably Tempest. If we replace into Tempest, if Tempest into Ironcliff Guardian would have been the play to go. This goes here, kills that. This goes hits me. Eight. Just do it. They have lethal. I couldn't, but it doesn't matter where you put things. I should have put maybe one here, but they have enough damage. It was either Tempest, 5% Tempest, Tempest or losing. Not everything. Even with one Tempest would be still super scary.